Hi everybody, I am Dr. Karthikeyan, consultant neurologist, Frontline Hospital, Trichy. Prostate cancer is one of the commonest malignancy involving the male genital tract. Prostate is actually a male accessory sex organ. It is located just below the bladder. Prostate enlarges in elderly males because of two reasons. The most common cause is due to the benign prostatic hyperplasia, and the other reason for enlargement is because of cancerous type. Whatever is the reason for prostate enlargement, it produces blockage to the passage of urine. This is manifested in the form of increased frequency of urination both at night as well as in the daytime, difficulty in passing urine, and even straining to pass urine. Some people may even have blood in their urine. These patients have to undergo an ultrasound scan, a urinary flow test, and a blood test called PSA, or otherwise known as prostate specific antigen. This PSA is usually elevated in cancer patients. Other modalities like MRI scan or PET CT are done to assess the spread of the disease. Tissue sampling from the prostate is taken to confirm the diagnosis. When confirmed and when the disease is confined to the prostate, surgical treatment in the form of open prostatectomy or laparoscopic prostatectomy or even the robotic assisted prostatectomy can be done to cure the disease. When the disease is widespread, hormonal manipulation, either surgically or medically, can control the disease. With the current medical advancement, prostate cancer can be detected very early and can be cured if detected early. Even for patients with advanced disease, the quality of life can be well maintained with the current availability of medicines. So, please don't ignore your symptoms, consult your urologist and get cured at the earliest. And finally, we are in the middle of the corona crisis. COVID-19 is really a global pandemic causing widespread panic among the public. Social distancing and personal hygiene are the only tools currently available to safeguard us. So please be safe. Thank you.